स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट 100. ओके, नाउ सी हियर, हियर हाउ मेनी बॉल्स, काउंट इट. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. हाउ मेनी बॉल्स? 10 बॉल्स. हाउ मेनी बॉल्स? 10 बॉल्स. सो 10 बॉल्स मीन्स हाउ मेनी टेन्स? यू नो हाउ मेनी टेन्स? Okay, so 10 balls means 1 tens. Understand? Means 1 tens is equal to 10 balls or 10 stars, 10 umbrellas, 10 ice creams. Understand? So 10 balls means 1 tens. Now see this example. Here how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 stars. How many stars? 10 stars. Means how many tens? 1 tens. Okay, if there will 20 stars, then we will write here how many tens? 2 tens. If 30 stars are there, then we will write 3 tens. Okay, understand? For example, 7 days is equal to 1 week. Okay, means 7 days is equal to 1 week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, so that 7 days make 1 week. Now 12 months is equal to 1 year. Okay, means in 1 year how many months? 12 months. So like that, in 1 tens how many balls or how many stars? 10 stars or 10 balls. Understand? 1 week means 7 days. Okay, then 1 year means 12 months. And 1 tens means 10 balls. Understand? Now 10 tens means how many balls? 10 tens. For example, see here, मतलब क्या देखो यहाँ पे, 1 tens मतलब कितने ball रहते हैं? 10 balls रहते हैं, ठीक है? तो अगर 10 tens रहेंगे तो कितने balls हो जाएंगे? 100, obviously. 10, 20, 30. For example, see here, if 1 tens is equal to 10 balls, then 2 tens रहेगा तो 20 balls, 3 tens रहेगा तो 30 balls, 4 tens रहेगा तो 40 balls, 5 tens रहेगा तो 50 balls. Understand? So like that, 1 tens is equal to 100 balls. Okay, now next is symbols. Okay, so you know each number have unique place for 1 digit number. Okay, then for 2 digit number the place values are unit and tens. Okay, and if the 3 digit number is there, then we will use here H. H means 100. Okay, understand? So if the 3 digit number is there, then what is the place value? Unit, tens and 100. For example, see here, I am writing here 100. Okay, so for this, how many digits? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this one is first digit. So it has unit, it is on unit place, then it is on tens place, and this one is on 100 place. Okay, then how we will read? 100. Okay,